Tall tales are told all the time about pets. Let's debunk one. Many people believe that humans can catch the coronavirus from a dog or cat. But the truth is, the World Organization for Animal Health has stated that there is no evidence to support this. Additionally, masks should never be used on a pet. Masks can be a suffocation risk and a choking hazard. Let's keep debunking those tall tales together.